there, beautiful people. Welcome to Dance Dish, where the dance ends and the dish begins. My name is Pussy Control, and we have a live audience. And you know how I love a live audience. I know you want to meet our guests for today. We have three amazing human beings. First up, we have Sean Cheeseman. And our next guest, Sean Earl. Yeah. Come on, y'all. Make him feel good. And last but definitely not least, dancer, actress, writer, producer, and activist. Please give it up for my friend, Sybil Azer. Yeah. And we're gonna start with Sybil because she's got a couple of stories to tell us, but we're gonna start with Blood on the Dance Floor because I wanna know everything that happened. Sybil.
So it was 97?
Yes.
Okay.
How did you get the job? Did you have to audition or you were just fierce? You walked in and they were like, yes.
Well, I think before that, Vince had hired me and a bunch of other people. We did a Pepsi commercial with Shaquille O'Neal. And it was like the Shaq. It was a take on Shaft, right? So it's on YouTube. It's a cute little commercial. So I think that was a few months prior. So I didn't have to go to a dance audition or anything. I remember being in like a small room with a single camera and Vince behind the camera. And I just had to improv and slate and, hi, my name is Sybil Azer and I'm 5'6" and I'm auditioning for the role of Susie, Blood on the Dance Floor. And yeah, I just improvved and
got it.
And got the job, yeah, it was really exciting. And we had a couple days of rehearsal at Alley Cat Studios.
Oh my God, Alley Cat.
Alley Cat.
Legendary.
Yes, where I had a lot of bad hair days at Alley Cat. It's very humid in that room. Just saying. It was salsa based, right? And so I think part of the reason why I got the job, I used to go every Monday night, I used to go salsa dancing at El Fruit.
Floradita.
El Floradita. Floradita. I was like, So I had a lot of experience salsa dancing, and so that's what Vince wanted to do for the video. So we had a couple days of rehearsal before all the rest of the dancers came in with Michael because he wasn't familiar with salsa dancing. We had a couple days in the studio where we were waiting on Michael to show up, and he didn't show up. Really, and then he came really late. A couple of days, but then he ended up showing up and he ended up working really hard. He just was like all in, ready to learn.
Wow.
Cut to, we shot for 3 days and at the end of the shoot, he ended up leaving a few hours early because his first child was being born. Yeah.
Were you like starstruck? Like, was that your first time meeting with him and you were working close to him? Like, that's crazy.
Yeah, so it was my first time working with him and first time meeting him. And I think I was mostly concerned that, like, you know, you have an idea of who somebody is, who's like a gigantic, hot burning star like Michael Jackson. Yeah. And then I wasn't nervous, like, person to person. And I didn't want to like stare at him and make him uncomfortable, but he made me feel very comfortable, so that wasn't a thing. And I wanted to be careful as we were dancing and like not, injuring.
That's a lot to think about too when you're like learning choreography. Here's somebody super iconic, you know what I mean?
Yeah, but you know, all that stuff pretty much went out the window. It was all like that anticipatory anxiety that you get when you're about to do a big
thing.
Well,
you're dancers. Get in the zone, and then we make it happen, no matter what.
Exactly. Yeah. You just get in the zone, and you focus on the job at hand, and, we had a job to do, and, we had to learn the choreography, get up to speed, and get us comfortable, and, establish a rapport and all that.
Yeah.
But it was fun. They had, the dress was made specifically, like, fit to my body. They might have even custom made those shoes. Very painful shoes. On a table for many, many hours.
Hours.
Like, daggers, but and I had a little piece because at the time I think my hair was like, I had cut my hair short and I was wearing it straight for 4 seconds of my life. Also really fun about it was, as dancers we're used to working as a community, working as teams, and so it was also nice to have the rest of the dancers on set as we were shooting. And, you know, everyone, we were all friends. And so it was like nice to have the support. It's like I had this big job to do, but I had all the support of my friends.
Yeah.
And everyone was so lovely. And Vincent was like, he's such a great director and such a wonderful human. He and I have always had a really good rapport. So yeah, it was a lovely experience.
So I think we should toast.
Let's toast. Oh, speaking of which, let me wrap with saying,
yes,
he did say as he was leaving, Michael said, you know, I said goodbye to him and he said, thank you. This is going to be legendary.
Wow. I
that's
love that.
Amazing.
So I think that's what we should toast to. To legendary.
To legendary.
Yes.
Legendary.
And to Dance Dish.
Dance Dish. Cheers, Dance Dish.
Cheers.
Dance Dish.
Work it, kids. 5, 6, 7, 8.